Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I got the Murtisol. Tune in just a little better. I went down a couple jet sizes. It's about a 68, I think. So, oh yeah, I moved the. I got a different hose and got the carburetor going back instead of curving toward the front too. So should flow a little bit smoother. Loosened the tensioner just a little bit. It was holding it back a little bit. Ooh, she about fell over. It's a little windy.